My family and I live in a straw bale home that I designed and built about a decade ago. We live in probably the biggest, most complex straw bale building in the state of Michigan. We heat with wood and it's also off the grid.
Being exposed to Joe and Joe's thinking, it was amazing. First time I went out to his house and he's like, yeah, the walls are all made of straw and all the heating comes from these radiant floor tubes that are just carrying warm water. I was just like, this is amazing.
This top chamber is really airtight and it's got oxygen sensors in there, so it keeps just a minimal little fire in there enough to kind of convert the solids of the wood to gas. And then it's got a fan that sucks those gases down into that ceramic element and incinerates those at like 2400 degrees. And then it's got about 80 gallons of water that circulates around it.
Why aren't all houses like this? Why is this conventional?
We've got some lights on and the boiler just kind of came on. So we're drawing 2 amps off of the battery. We're down a bunch of hours because it's been cloudy.
We really enjoy the life in the straw bale. The beauty of the building with the thick walls and the deep windowsills, and it's nice and quiet inside. It's kind of a slower pace, and you know, you're definitely more connected to the site.